how to install PLM 21 and up Bronco Quick Disconnect sway bar inlinks in less than 60 seconds. First, one needs a good assortment of tools like ratchets, wrenches, sockets, and including a hex socket. Start by removing the sock inlinks with a 6mm hex socket and a 21mm wrench. Next, lockfit all the new bolts. Use a 18mm socket and wrench to tighten down the lower bracket, making sure that the eye is pointing towards the inside of the vehicle and the bracket itself is facing the rear of the vehicle. Adjust the inlink to the proper length. Use a 16mm wrench and an 18mm wrench to tighten the inlink to the sway bar. Torque to factory specs. Using an 11mm and 10mm socket or wrench, install the upper bracket. Here's a different view of how it works. If I don't know, back to the box. I got rocks, big bells, big arms, stomach gum.